Okay, Jay Valko in Chicago. Here's what we've been working on this week. Diana's going to stand up in my guard. I'm going to go to De La Riva guard. I'm going to grab her sleeve first, grab her ankle, both feet on the hips, push her away, get the De La Riva guard. Now, foot on the bicep like a spider guard. I'm going to make a step. I'm going to drive my leg like that, shoot this under for this ankle lock position. And then I'm going to sweep. Okay, so that's the first one we've been doing. And then let's place this one. Second thing we're doing is we do all that setup so she stands up. I get my De La Riva guard. Go here, make her take a big step so that this leg is light. Come under, sweep. But this time I can't get up. Okay, maybe she posts on that arm or she's resisting or whatever. And I'm in this ankle lock position. We're gonna take this here, put it into this hip pocket. Reach across, grab the belt, bring the leg under. Drive across here, ready to pass. So that's kind of a week in review for this week. And if you want to schedule a free class, go to valkobjj.com. Thanks.